Hello, YouTube. It's me again, and today I'm going to bring up an important question for everyone in the Star Wars YouTube community. Okay, so, so I was on Wikipedia, which is the Star Wars official wiki, and, you know, I was going through, and I saw that these major that there was, like, some major battles that they added. You might not be able to see it through my phone, but, well, I don't think you can. Like, it's blurry. But anyway, like, for example, they would have the second battle of Geonosis here. And I'm kind of thinking, well, how's that major? Well, you know, the second battle of Geonosis, which took place in Season 2 of the Clone Wars. And there was also the Battle of Malastare, which also took place in Season 2 of the Clone Wars. So, of course, I was thinking, well, remember the Battle of Amar, which took place in Season 4, and the assault on Teepoca City in Season 3 of the Clone Wars series? Well, I thought that was pretty major, so I figured, well, why not add them? Add them as major battles, because I thought that they were important battles, so I added it, and it, within a few minutes it got removed. And I also added something to the Galactic Civil War page, because it doesn't have a lot of major battles, as you can see. But still, yeah, so I figured I would try to expand it a little, and that also got to leave for not sourcing, and the battle that I added, which was the Battle of Kamino, which took place in The Force Unleashed 2. It was considered not valid, unsourced, and hardly major. Well, anyway. Well, first, I'll go on to the Battle of the Clone Wars. So, I added the Battle of Umbara, and I think that was pretty major, well, because, the stakes were high, it got pretty intense on the planet, and if they make a four-part arc on it, that tells you it must be pretty major. I mean, the Geonosis arc they did, I think it was either a three-part arc or a four-part arc. And really, how's that major? It wasn't really that major in my mind. So, suppose it is major, then Umbar is major because again, it was pretty intense. It also showed that the Jedi can fall to the dark side. It also got the battle got also pretty intense. So I figured, why not add that? And also, I figured to add the Battle of Kamino, the Teepoca City Assault, which took place in Season 3. It took place in the Season 3 premiere, if you all remember that. And I figured, well, why not add them? Add this, because again, this was a very... It was an important battle. The clones had to defend the cloning facility because the Separatists wanted to, destroy the facility and get the DNA and pretty much retreat, not take it over. But still, again, there was a lot of casualties, and so was there on Umbar, and there's a lot of units involved, so how is that not major? I mean, I think it's pretty major. The stakes were high also. And for the Galactic Civil War, I added the Battle of Kamino. Again, it got the lead for not sourcing and hardly major. Well, they captured Darth Vader, so that's pretty major, in my opinion. I had the Scythe Hall. Actually, I forgot I could zoom in. You still might not be able to see. You might see that. I had the Scythe of Alliance Victory, and some guy moved it back to the original. So, really, I think that these were major battles. And, you know, as a Star Wars fan, I think it's my duty to help out on Wikipedia. Again, I think it was pretty major. I mean, come on, Clone Wars Adventures even made an Umbara combat zone, so it's pretty major, and I think they're also making a Kamino combat zone, so again, it's pretty major. I can understand it getting believed for not sourcing, and it's debatable if Umbara or Kamino are major battles, but I think they are. But Kamino had to be major, because even at one point in time, Wikipedia had this as a major battle, and then it got removed for some reason, I don't know. But still, yeah, leave your thoughts below, and, well, even though I think I shouldn't be going around Wikipedia and adding stuff I want, I should probably get permission for that, but still, I think it was still a pretty major battle. It was a major battle, and, yeah, well, leave your thoughts below, and we can decide if those were major battles, or they were just simple battles that they just decided to add in the Clone Wars. Well, anyway, bye, guys.